Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to your program director for the day, star of both radio and television, Mr. Jeremy Maggs.
Good morning, everybody. Guti Manemela, Deputy Minister in the Presidency for Planning, Performance, Monitoring, Evaluation and Administration, special delegates, guests, ladies and gentlemen, speakers, it is good to see you. It is good to be with you again. In the early hours, ladies and gentlemen, of Monday morning, we lost an icon in the apartheid struggle. Please could I ask you to be upstanding to observe a moment's silence for Ahmed Kathrada. He was an icon, a gentleman, and a man of principle. Please be seated. Well, ladies and gentlemen, just a moment or two ago, you saw Thijs van Zyl, Chief Executive Officer of the Franchise Co., the Franchise Division, in Pretoria. We were out there early this morning filming him getting into his car. Okay. I understand that we're now awaiting the imminent arrival of Mr. van Zyl. I wonder, team at the back there, if it's possible to cross to our special tracker drone to see whether he has arrived or not. So tempted, ladies and gentlemen, to make Maserati jokes today, but I have promised the organizers that there will be none of them. I can say that the one parked to my left, though, deserves to be there. No one is looking for that Maserati right now, okay? Ladies and gentlemen, if you're in on the joke, you're in on the joke. Ladies and gentlemen, Thijs van Zyl, if I could ask you to come through after that very quick arrival from the entrance to here. I think we can track him in. Thijs, where are you? And I think along with Robert Arendser, MD of the Cape Media Corporation. I think they're arriving. I can see through the back there. There they come. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Thijs van Zyl. He's your host today. We are literally not going to ask you how you arrived, got to the steps, got here in 7.5 seconds. Nonetheless, I think the opening sequence worked. A very warm welcome to you.
Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeremy Maggs, thank you very much for the announcement as well. And yes, let me tell you the story about the Maserati. Not too bad for yourself, Mr. Maggs, but did you see the Maggs on that car? Wow. So yes, let's get the proceedings on the go today. I think firstly of all, I would like to just thank myself, a little bit of people here that made this all possible. I think number one, I would like to thank God for giving us this opportunity to be here this morning, all of us. And of course, secondly, I would like to also thank my wife and my kids for all their support. And then my team. I mean, without my team, this couldn't have been possible. Thank you for all the hard work, guys. We really worked hard here today to get to this stage in anyways. But thank you very much for the tour as well. And then I would like to especially thank the leadership guys, the guys from Cape Media, to the MD, Robert. You guys did an amazing job. I think let's give them a hand as well. Leaders Convention in partnership with the Franchise Co. And it's an exciting time for us as we continue to grow and adapt, remaining always adaptable, motivated, and responsive. Our organization is confronting a time of many changes, and we're meeting these changes during a time of large nationwide and global change. I'd like to give you an idea of what we can expect and what we hope to achieve over the next few hours. We will be announcing our latest brand into the franchising industry, our vision moving into Africa, and to start the Franchising Your Success mentorship program. I'd like to thank each of you for attending our conference and bringing your expertise to this gathering. As you are organizing leaders with your knowledge and also with your overwhelming power that you're also bringing towards this conference, I would like to thank you as well for attending here, and please enjoy the day with us. Please take everything in, and this day is for you. Like the late Ahmed Katrada said, the hardest thing to open is a closed mind. Enjoy your day.
Enter passcode. Passcode failed. Enter passcode. Passcode failed. Enter passcode. Access granted.
You know, everybody, I'm a cynical old man, and I've seen many of these at the many conferences that I've attended in my life. That was really cool. I mean, that worked really well. Blending of technology and the arts. Let's give them a round of applause. Well done, guys. Thank you very much indeed.